Record. Thank you.
Okay, shall I continue?
Yes, please.
Again, a cooperative or a co-op in the Philippines is the equivalent of the credit union in the US, in Canada, and also in the European states. And just a group of people having a united and single purpose mission and vision. So right from the start, if we all agree that let's do this thing, and it has become this way, and we agree to it, and we bind ourselves, then we are a cooperative. And the next thing that we need to do is adhere to the cooperative principles, which is adopted by many cooperatives worldwide. Next, please, Ma'am Pearl. I got this slide from the International Cooperative Alliance, again telling us how did it started. It's in Europe in the 17th century and 18th century. And again, it's people-centered enterprise. It is a social enterprise and basically focus on socioeconomic and cultural needs of members. And we go for the long haul to generate long-term jobs and prosperity for all the members. And I think that's what the mothers are wanting to do. Next, please. Again, another slide from the International Cooperative Alliance. If we are 8 billion today, 12% of that 8 billion are members of the cooperative. And of the top 300 cooperatives worldwide, $2.4 trillion is the average turnover of their business. And we have generated 200 million people employed in the co-op. And that's about 10% of the total employment population in the world today. Next, please. Now I will go to my humble experience in the cooperative. I have one credit union way back in year 2000 when I joined it. And when I joined the co-op, it's a university-centered cooperative. When I joined it, it was already 21 years old in 2000. And that time, we had already 72 million assets, 9 staff members, and 850 member cooperators. Under my head as president and CEO, for the next 14 years, that means at 2014, I was part of those who succeeded in raising the assets from 72 million to 1.3 billion pesos. And from 9 member staff to 300 employed staff. And from 850 members to 45,000 members, covering the whole of Mindanao, having 25 offices and branches. We were one of the fastest growing cooperatives, not only in Mindanao, but nationwide, being a billionaire co-op, serving the public. That means we cater to all sectors in societies. We became a community co-op open to everyone, not only within the doors of the university. We build up our financial strength as well as cater to the needs of members and develop leadership and good governance for the officers. Our aim was always to have a sound, sustainable, and stable financial institution because we would like to build our co-op legacy. Next, please, Ma'am Pearl. Sorry. You know, when our co-op started, we had only 87 pesos. Way back in 1978, 1979, 87 pesos. Because we contributed 1 peso, 2 pesos, 3 pesos to start the ball rolling. And then we asked, we enjoined our members, please build up your co-op share capital, your capital in the co-op, as well as put up your savings deposit on a regular monthly basis. We established a core governance competency coupled with a prudent management. And continuously, we went into training, information, and education of all the members, especially the staff, the working staff, and the volunteer leaders of the cooperative. Co-ops are strong because we join and connect with other co-ops in the Federation, learning together with them the best practices and updates from the successful methods and processes. Next, please. I'd like to share with you maybe five of the success factors for our co-ops. Number one, we clearly define who and what we are, and we articulated in our purpose, vision, and mission, and we agree to be bound by them. So medyo klaro lang sa amin yung purpose, the vision, and the mission. Second, we most often seek expert knowledge from consultants and apply the best practices as much as we can. Third, we ensure training, information, and education for members to engage them all the way, meaning everyone should contribute, everyone should work, and together we will be stronger. Number four, we establish good governance through volunteer leaders and maintain highly engaged staff who will serve the members well. So key is member satisfaction, customer satisfaction, because that's the strength of the cooperative or any business for that matter. Number five, we connect with other co-ops and benchmark with them. So I feel that these five factors truly contributed to the success of our co-op. Next, please. What are the possible services that we could offer if we put up a co-op or a credit union or savings and credit co-op? First of all, we allow deposits for savings. I'm sure that everybody there, some other, are savers, and you're putting them up, placing them under your blanket, in the banks, of course, and you would like to take care of the future, especially of the members of the family. So deposit of savings. Second, we would like to be part of the business. And so let us be shareholders, build up our share capital so that our co-op will grow in capitalization. Number three, we also would like to make investments, at least in our co-op. So we need to come up with some products and services aligned with investments. Number four, I am not sure if insurance is limited to the US, especially in age. No? Kasi dito sa Philippines, pag 65 na tayo, mukhang hindi natin natanggap ang ating, we are no longer covered by insurance. But I think in the US, you are better off. I hope so. And so I'm thinking of the co-op going into insurance products and services. If not with us, maybe in our within our family, our children, or even our grandchildren, for that matter. That's insurance. Number five, from time to time, we need some money for productive and providential needs. So we should come up with loan products and services suited for productive uses and providential needs. That's the way to go. And last but not the least, very important to us, is education for members. Without education, members don't know anything, and members don't know where we are going, and therefore, we cannot expect them to be fully engaged and to participate in the co-op business and services. Yes, please, please. Next slide. Here I am saying we can be a small co-op in the beginning. For example, we can start now and there are only 10 of us. In terms of assets and even in membership size. But if everyone agrees to continuously build up their savings and share capital in the co-op, as well as campaign for more members, you'll be surprised how you will grow in a few years and the satisfaction we can give to our members. As they say, there is magic in numbers. More members, more deposits, more capital, more business, and more returns to our capital in the co-op. Steadily, we will learn the ropes of the trade and through time, build our competency and core business. As a co-op, our opportunities are broad and wide, and it is up to us where we should be in the future. Let us dare to dream and dream big for ourselves and our children. Next, please. I would like to share with you my short statement. Together, we are stronger in the cooperative. Next, please. My big thanks to everyone. I'm so proud to honored to be with you at this very moment. And it is an opportunity for me to share my life in the cooperative movement. Next, please. I'd like to show you myself and my wife. And we are praying that you can start organizing a co-op. And in any way, just give me a call. I will help you in any way. Because I believe we should all be members of cooperatives. So to my Ninang, thank you for inviting me, to Ma'am Pearl and everybody, especially to Sir Roddy. I'm so happy to be with you. It's a blessing and hope to see you someday. Thank you very much. If there are any questions, I'd like to answer them if I can.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. We were muted. Oh, okay. Thank you so much, Binata, for that very nice presentation. Wow, you have encouraged us to really start with our cooperative here in the Tender and Loving Care Support Group in USA. And there are chats here. We have the can we open the chat? Okay. Wow, Sir Deal. Can you talk also to our co-op here in PPA in the Philippines? And then you have your text there. And she said that loan is life. Okay. So she